You know, I've never felt professionally such a moment of joy.
Have 80 million doses of COVID-19 vaccines arriving this year.
The world is on the brink of a catastrophic moral failure.